The compound interest earned on a certain sum for 2 years is twice the amount of simple interest which is earned for 2 years, then the rate of interest per annum in percentage will be what? And this is a multiple choice question. So the topic here will be on interests, that is simple interest and compound interest. Things that you should know before attempting is that when you are dealing with compound interest, okay, let's talk about simple interest first. Simple interest, the formula for simple interest is given by principal rate time by 100, PRT by 100. For compound interest, the amount is given by P into 1 plus R by 100 to the power T. Here R is the rate and T is the time. And if we want to find out the compound interest, it should be A minus P. Or we can write CI equals to P times 1 plus R by 100 to the power T minus 1. Now, if we want to solve this, it says that the compound interest is 2 times the simple interest for 2 years. Now, the compound interest, and here the certain sum, that is P, is same. So we have P times 1 plus R by 100 square, because T equals to 2 minus 1 is 2 times the P R T is again 2 by 100. You can assume that P is not equals to 0 and thus cancel each other. This will give you R square by 100 square plus 2R by 100, and this is equals to 4R by 100. So when you solve this equation, you get R by 100 equals to 2, so R equals to 200. Do we have an option for 200? Yes, option A is 200. Select this, you get full marks.